and fight. That was a message received by students and staff at Michigan State University tonight after shots were fired on campus. And moments ago, police put out an alert of another shooting on campus with multiple injuries. The Detroit News is reporting there is one dead. Now, they believe there is only one suspect who is currently on foot. We're going to bring you all the breaking details when we get them. But first,